This is TNN, and today we're going to unbox and review the Shiatsu 3D Rotating Massager with Heat for neck and shoulder. Now this is by a company called Naipu, and actually we're not going to unbox it because I've already kind of done that, but we're just going to go ahead and review it. But what comes in the box is what I'm going to go through that as well, of course, and whatever's written around, pretty much the same thing. Link to buy will be down below in the description, so don't forget to check that out. And we're going to go through what comes in the box. So the first thing that comes in the box is the actual head massager itself. So quite a big device. You can see over here the three massaging points. And we've got a cable coming from here as well. Put that to one side. What else comes in the box is we have the actual power adapter itself. So this will obviously connect to the head massager. It is a 3-pin UK power adapter. We've got the watts and whatever not over here as well. So output 12 volts, 2.5 amps, input 100 240 volts AC, 50 to 60 hertz, 0.8 amps, and we got that as well. Inside we also have, of course, this thing over here. Now this is to wrap up and pack away the headset just so it's more neatly put away. We then also have this over here, so this is the cable power it up inside your car so you can use it in the car. So it's got a car adapter, that's pretty cool. And then of course we come with the user manual and, you know, pretty basic English and other language as well. So we got, I have no idea what these languages are, English, Dutch, French, Espanol and Italiano. So we've got loads of languages here, and of course user manual is pretty basic. You don't really need it because I kind of know how to use it anyway. But now let's go ahead and let's review this device. On the left side of the product is of course the power key. So we've got the power on, power off. Above that we have the heat on and heat off, and below the power button we have the rotation button, so you can change the rotation. Let's go and let's power this device up. So what we're gonna have to do, we've got the AC adapter over here, see this? Yep. And the actual one on the product, it literally locks it in place, and you can hear it click just to show that it is locked in place, and it clicks in place as well so it doesn't pull apart easily. And that's pretty much it really. Then you go ahead and plug this into a wall and you're good to go. But before we do that, let's go ahead and talk through the build quality of this device. So we got this Forx lever all around the product. We've got the Naipo logo. Very good stitching all around as well. It would definitely last a good long time. Very good quality stitching. Again, really nice like matte leather feel to it. Feels great. We got sort of this netted material here. This is where the actual massaging mechanics really come in. And we've got a zip here as well, so you can open it up and see the mechanics inside. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's have a look at the inside build quality of this product. You can see here the build quality. So some of the fibers have rubbed off from the actual material, but the build quality is quite good over here. So we've got this sort of polystyrene mold here, but a very strong sort of design. And we've got this large massaging ball here. We've got medium size and two small ones on the side here as well. Very well built, I have to say. All the cables are very tidily tidied up. You can see that on the bottom over here, the joints are all greased up well with oil and Vaseline and all that, whatever they use. So very well built. You can see the actual motor here as well. So pretty good build quality, I have to say, internals and all that. Very good, very strong as well. I'm just going to go ahead and put this away as well, and I'll turn it on and try it out.